Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. In today's video, we are going to make a paper abacus to learn the concept of place value. But before starting with this activity, let me tell you that we have many more Maths Art integrated projects, activities and working models on our channel Learning Notebook. You can find the list of all of them on our website as well. The link to our website is below in the description box. For this activity, we need few colorful thick sheets, a ruler, a black marker pen, a pencil, a pair of scissors, and a glue bottle. Aim of this art integrated project is to learn place value of each digit of a number. Like we are going to do 3-digit number, 4-digit number, its expanded form and number name with the help of paper abacus. If you are enjoying watching videos on our channel, then do like, share and comment on our videos. Also, do not forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook. Students, we have complete chapter of place values and number names for class 2, class 3, as well as for class 4. Do watch these videos. I'm sure all your doubts related to place value and number name would be resolved after watching these videos. Now, let's start with the activity. In the first step, take a red colored sheet and paste a green colored sheet on it as shown here. Now, on the sheet, draw small circles with the help of coins as shown here. Then, carefully cut out these circles using pair of scissors. So, here I have made some coins which are green on one side and red on the other side. In the same way, let's make few more coins which are blue on one side and orange on other side. So now I have made an abacus on a paper. Students, you can also easily make this abacus on a sheet of paper with the help of few sketch pens. Now as you can see, this abacus has 3 spikes. The blue spike stands for ones place. So it is represented by O. Next we have a red spike which stands for tens place. It is represented by T. And then we have a green spike which stands for hundreds place and is represented by H. Now let's take a 3-digit number and represent it on this abacus. Question is to represent 143 on abacus and write its place value, expanded form as well as its number name. So let's represent this 3-digit number on abacus. Digit at ones place is 3. So let's place 3 blue coins at one spike. Next, digit at tens place is 4. So let's place 4 red coins at 10 spike. And then digit at hundreds place is 1. So let's place 1 green coin at 100 spike. So in this way, we have represented a 3-digit number on abacus. Here, 143 is also called short form. Now, let's find place value of each digit. Let's start from ones place. We have put 3 coins in ones place. So, place value of 3 is three ones or three. Next, we have put four coins in tens place. So, place value of four is 4 tens or 40. Similarly, we have put only one coin in hundreds place. So, place value of 1 is 100 or 100. So, now we have the place value of all of its digits. So, now let's write its expanded form. Expanded form of a number is the sum of the place value of its digits. So, here expanded form of 143 would be place value of 1, which is 100, plus place value of 4, which is 40, plus place value of 3, which is 3. So, we have got the expanded form of this number. Now, let's write its number name, which would be 143. So, students, this is how we represent a three-digit number on abacus and find its place value, expanded form and number name. We also have a working model to learn and understand place value and expanded form. So, do watch this creative video. The link to this video is here on the top as well as in the description box. Now, let's do one more example. This time, we will represent 2, 3, 4 on abacus and write its place value, expanded form and number name. So, let's start from 1's place. We have digit 4 at 1's place. So, let's put 4 coins at 1's pile. Then, we have digit 3 at 10's place. So, let's put 3 red coins at 10's pile. And then, we have digit 2 at 100's place. So, let's place 2 green coins at 100's pile. So, in this way, we have represented number 2, 3, 4 on abacus. Here, 2, 3, 4 is also called short form. Now, let's find place value of each of its digits. We will start from 1's place. We have put 4 coins at 1's spike. So, place value of 4 is 4 ones or 4. Next, we have put 3 coins at 10's place. So, place value of 3 will be 3 tens or 30. Similarly, we have placed 2 coins at 100's pile. So, place value of 2 will be 2 hundreds or 200. So, students, now we have got the place value of all of the digits of this number. So, we will write its expanded form. As I told you, expanded form of a number is the sum of the place value of its digits. So, expanded form of 2, 3, 4 would be place value of 2, which is 200, plus place value of 3, which is 30, plus place value of 4, which is 4. So, now we have got the expanded form of this 3-digit number. So, we can easily write its number name, which is 234. Students, we have another working model to understand the concept of place value chart. I'm sure you would love watching this creative video. The link to this video is here on the top and in the description box. Now let's see how to represent a 4-digit number on abacus. For this, students, I have made another abacus. Here we have 4 spikes. Ones, tens, hundreds, and 4th spike is 1000 spike, which is represented by TH. The number given is 1325. So here, digit at 1's place is 5. So let's place 5 blue coins at 1 spike. Next, we have 2 at 10's place. So let's place 2 red coins at 10 spike. Then there is 3 at 100's place. So we will place 3 green coins at 100 spike. And then we have digit 1 at 1000's place. So we will place 1 orange coin at 1000 spike. So in this way, we have represented number 1325 on abacus. Students, here 1325 is also called short form. Now let's find place value of each digit. We will start from 1's place. We have put 5 coins in 1's place. So place value of 5 is 5 ones or 5. Similarly, we have put 2 coins at 10's place. So place value of 2 is 2 tens or 20. Then we have put 3 coins at 100's place. So place value of 3 is 3 hundreds or 300. And then we have put 1 coin at 1000's place. So place value of 1 is 1000 or 1000. So now, students, we have got the place value of all of the digits of this number. So let's write its expanded form, which would be sum of the place value of its digits. So expanded form is 1000 plus 300 plus 20 plus 5. Now we have got the expanded form. So we can easily write its number name. Number name would be 1325. Students, we also have a working model to understand the concept of odd and even numbers. So do watch this video. Now students, let's do one more example of a 4-digit number. The number is 5140. So let's see how to represent it on abacus. Since digit at 1's place is 0, so we will not put any coins at 1 spike. Next, we will put 4 coins at 10's place. Next, 1 coin at 100's place. And 5 coins at 1000's place. So, this is how we have represented this 4-digit number on abacus. Now, let's find place value of each digit of this number. Since we have not put any coin at 1's place, so place value of 0 would be 01 or 0. Next, place value of 4 is 4 tens or 40. Place value of 1 is 100 or 100. And similarly, place value of 5 is 5 thousandths or 5000. So now students, we have got the place value of all of the digits of this number. So let's write its expanded form, which is 5000 plus 100 plus 40 plus 0. Or we can write its expanded form as 5000 plus 100 plus 40. So now we have got the expanded form. So we can easily write its number name, which is 5140. So this is the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Please share my videos further and watch my other videos too. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.